One additional thing that I would want to let people who are living with diabetes know, and especially this is true for both people with type 1 diabetes and type 2 diabetes, is just that there's a lot of change right now. And I'd say overall, a lot of positive change. There are new technologies, there are new medications, and there are a lot of new strategies that are being developed. And so I think this is a really exciting time because I think that we in healthcare have more tools that are available to help people who are living with diabetes on a daily basis. And so just to recognize that things are changing over time and to make sure that you have access to the education you need, I think that can start with talking to your doctor, but we also at Livongo and Teladoc want to make sure that we're bringing you all the right and up-to-date information as well.